So it is 2000 hours Friday evening. Happy Friday, everybody. So another top five vid. This is top five female leads I like. Female leads, basically. This is from everything I've read, watched, played, all that jazz. So number five, just five, easy. Vivian from Blood and Chocolate. Not that bullshit movie, the actual book. Read the goddamn book. The book is better. Satellizer L. Bridget from Freezing Anime. Love that series. So fucking good. Number three, Captain Marvel. I love her approach. Recently got into her comics backstory and stuff. A few years ago. Before her movie came out. So, yeah. That's three. Two more. She-Ra from She-Ra and the Princesses of Power. Love that fucking shit. So good. And last but not least, definitely, tough one. My mind went blank on this shit. I'm trying to think. I guess Sarah Connor. That's an easy pick, but fuck it, Sarah Connor. So there you go, my top five female leads that I like. So I'm gonna chill some more out front, and I will catch you all later. Have fun.